She just walked in.
Top left.
Knows nobody in the church. She asked her. Who told her to come? She said God.
So you were basically, what, walking down the street?
Yes.
So I'm just coming here?
Well, yeah, so our
hallelujah!
My husband, my husband, and he was walking one way, and I saw him, he said, I'm coming, I said, no, I'm walking this way, and I heard
holy Jesus,
and I just put my ears to it, I was trying to keep it.
Jesus!
Okay, now I know I got my arm around, but I'm not trying to take you on, but we good, okay? So now, look.
He
proposed to you? Okay, we'll deal with that later. I told y'all this kind of stuff, you can't. How many of y'all remember about a good 20 minutes ago?
Come on.
I said there was another woman.
Yeah. It did. So that 20 minutes ago.
Who's going to get set free then?
Speak God.
Declaring that he wants to free you
from the spirit of anger. You've had to fight for a long time in your life. You feel like Oprah Winfrey. All my life I had to fight. Literally. All your life you have felt like you had to do it for yourself. You had to fend for yourself. You were in it by yourself. That's what you felt all your life. And you can stop me if I'm lying. But you were in it. You felt like you were in it by yourself. To the point where you said, I don't trust nobody. I ain't letting nobody close to me. So you walked your life.